My next song is called Kookaburra. It is an Australian nursery rhyme about the kookaburra bird.
Kookaburra sits in the old country.